kitesurf in 60 seconds.
This is our kite. It's inflatable, so we can relaunch it from the water. To control the kite, we use a bar. It has four lines we connect to the kite. Your bar is always connected to your harness with the chicken loop, so you don't need special strength. To fly the kite, you must have the wind coming from your back. You pull the right side of the bar to go to the right, the left side of the bar to go to the left, just like a bicycle handle. To control the power of the kite, you pull the bar to generate power, you push out to release the power. To stop the power, you simply let go of the bar or release the kite. When the kite is above your head, it does not pull. When it's in front of you, it generates power. You will first learn how to body drag without the board. To ride on the board, I send the kite to the direction of my choosing and stand up on the board. To keep on riding, I keep my kite in one direction and edge with the side of the board.
Now to change direction, I bring my kite up, fly my board, then send the kite to the new direction.
Now, if I crash or lose my board, I can always body drag back to it. You should always learn kite surfing with a certified instructor.